In every city in the world, you'll find the essential Irish pub. Now, I just read that introduction, and Jeremy and I during the break said, surely not in Pyongyang. Not in Pyongyang. Not in Addis Ababa.
There is one in Pyongyang.
There's one in Pyongyang. There are several in Pyongyang, yeah. and several in Addis Ababa. So it's true. In every city in the world, there's an Irish pub. Mm. It'll have a few clover flags, some pogues on the stereo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Even in Pyongyang? Maybe not. And most importantly of all, a tap serving up big dark glasses of Guinness.
But Seven Sharp has discovered that in the past couple of weeks, our Guinness stocks have dried up to the point many Irish bars around the country have had to serve, wait for it, Kilkenny. Here's Lucas de Jong with the great Guinness shortage of 2018.
Have you heard the one about the Dutchman who walks into an Irish bar for a Guinness?
It's not funny.
Not when the place built on the black stuff runs dry.
So we ran out of Guinness on Sunday, and we didn't have Guinness for 2 days.
We managed to survive the weekend with a bit of slagging from customers and that, because we obviously an Irish bar with no Guinness isn't a good look.
Time with my love.
From the Fiddler to Father Ted's and every O' Crack Mac Doolin Patrick pub in between, the old Irish champagne has been low in stock.
For an Irish pub, that's a big thing. Yeah, we go through a good big keg a day.
Apparently there's just a dry spell in New Zealand. So when we tried to do our order last week, they just had no Guinness for us.
So unfortunately at the moment, we're out of stock of Guinness, just for a few days.
Lion Brewery says the last few batches of Ebony Nectar haven't been so sweet.
And this is due to, well, it's just really not being up to the quality that we expect. A couple of the brews we did, and we made the decision. It's not right, we're not going to release it to the market. My pretty little Galway
girl. For now though, the pubs have been drip fed some smaller kegs to keep them pouring.
They look around like, oh, are you sure you're an Irish pub? But we still got Kilkenny to sell, so yeah, some customers swap over to Kilkenny.
And Lion says taps should be running black by Monday.
Our brewers are working very hard, and I expect we should have it back in plentiful supply for next week.
So, slancher, Guinness fans, you just have to last the weekend.
Dear. Mm. It notoriously doesn't travel well, I'm told.
Doesn't travel well down my
Oh, no, I like a Guinness, and it's very good for you. It does. It's got lots of good things. I can't remember what. Has it got iron in it?
Tar?
They used to give it. They seriously used to give it. Back in the day, our mothers used to drink Guinness. The doctor would say, if you're pregnant, have a Guinness.
Yeah, but
it's good for you.
Yeah, but hold on, they gave whiskey to babies.
Okay, that's
another
matter.
And they also used to say, have a ciggy for morning sickness.
Okay, that's not a good idea. But the Guinness, back in the day, was good.